Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. My name is Ma. We are back with more Dota 2 Road to 5K MMR. We're in a new game, and remember, this is literally going to be every single solo ranked game. So you will see all my wins, all my losses, and just everything in between. So here we go. Hopefully we get a good team again. Last episode was pretty nice. We played a Timbersaw. If you haven't seen it, go check out the first episode. It was a really fun match. Really hope I don't get trolls, man. All right, so gonna pick a coin to what our team needs, or usually first. Okay.
10 seconds.
Let's see
remaining.
What we got here. I usually
Five
like playing like
remaining.
Really crazy heroes. Like, well, I like Axe. He's actually my favorite.
Your turn to pick.
Let's see. No one on my team is ghosting. Ghosting their picks. So there you go. I picked an offlaner. I might pick another one or support this time. Don't know. If he's going to pick anti-mage, might want to get a good support for him. I mean, this guy, he's actually ghosting mid. I'm not sure if he's going to play Abaddon, though.
10 seconds remaining.
10 seconds remaining and no one is picking. This is not good.
5 seconds
at
remaining.
All. I'm going to have to pick a Sand King. Oh, cool. Nice mid, bro. Nice random pick, bro. Alright. Remember, gotta keep a good positive attitude, right? Alright, probably gonna pick a Sand King. He's a really good hero. Good AoE, pretty okay stun, and he can jungle if he needs to. He goes invis. He's a pretty utility hero. I'm gonna need a special item called a Blink Dagger on this hero. Absolutely necessary for anyone playing on high level Sand King. It allows him to initiate with his big AoE thing. It's pretty good.
All right. Your turn to pick.
Picked Nature's Prophet too. I'm gonna ghost the jungle here. I can always help top, so I'm gonna stack. It all depends if Pink picks a support. If he doesn't, I'm gonna have to support top. It's all about working together with your team. I don't know what the heck's gonna happen here. We'll see though. So far we got a mid Zeus, we have a offlaner Clockwork, which can do pretty well on his own. That's why I'm not even gonna bother going down there. Make sure he gets level six as quick as possible, so we can do tons of ganks. I for one, very versatile. What the hell is he picking? No, do not.
He's
for some reason ghosting a shadow friend. I don't know why. This is a heal yourself ally. I'm gonna choose. I'm probably not gonna. Oh no, 100 more last hits. Could probably do that. All right, so please don't pick a Weaver. Oh no, we need a good support. Please pick a support. It's actually his fault for not ghosting anything, so we all picked before him, so yeah. And just remember, I'm playing with 4 other random people, 9 if you count the other team, so I don't know exactly what's going to happen. Sometimes you get people who never talk, sometimes you get people who are just horrible, horrible individuals, and we got a Pudge. What is that Pudge going to do? Pudge usually goes mid. Usually. But then, you know, these days I get, you know, pretty much in the mid tier, high tier level of play with Pudge. You know, if he's not gonna go mid, he's gonna be a roaming Pudge. Not that bad, considering he is a super crazy gank hero anyway. So, looks like, hopefully Pink actually goes top. I really hope he goes top. Alright, so I just want to say before the game starts, thank you so much for everyone who watched that first episode. And it was fun. It was fun. It was pretty awesome. What the fuck? Storm is better, huh? We do not have any crazy, crazy, super hardcore carries, but they kind of do. With Slark, he can scale pretty well late. He thought he was going to go anti-mage, but he switched over to Storm. With his intelligence hero, he can carry, sure, but he's not as strong. He's a good ganker. We'll see what happens. Ooh, this game. I don't know, man. We're really early game. Pudge is early game. We're all early game here, pretty much. Well, I'm like mid. Right. Ooh. He chose an invoker. Game on. Game. Now I'm going to support.
Prepare for
our
battle.
Fucking peeps here. I'm going to go to the jungle. So I'm going to give him a ward, and I'm going to go to the jungle arena. Lane jungle build.
Yes, indeed.
All right. Zeus. We got it, boys. Predict my victory.
It's in the bag.
All right, now I'm going to pick one of these.
Use Phoenix.
Two of these. We'll go.
Forward.
Looks like these guys,
God bless.
Seeing what they've already played, looks like they've been in the game before. 30 seconds together.
To yeah!
Dude, look at that punch set, dude. That's a nice punch set you got there.
Good.
It's pretty freaking hot. Alright, now here's the deal. If we're gonna go contest the rune at the beginning, I need my Burrow Strike to stun them. But my Sandstorm is what I need to actually farm with. So I'm probably, hopefully, not gonna have to use it. Hopefully, I don't have to use my stun.
The battle begins.
Okay, cool. We're not gonna.
Oh, they know you're doing that. That's okay.
All right, here we go. Yep. Cool. Perfect.
Very well.
Warded there.
Well stated. All right.
Cool. This is it. Stack jungle, eh? Okay, whoa, nice mid invoker, look at that stuff. More so jungling is very different from laning, obviously. At the beginning of the game, the creeps in the jungle spawn at 30.
I told you. It's the blue.
It's the blue. Yeah, these guys know each other, I guess. And you pretty much, okay, the creeps respawn at 1 minute. So to do a special,
really
he's okay. I'll start ganking top level 3-ish.
So you see.
So you want to stack it. Like so. Please stack it. Perfect. Now I'm going to level up my Sandstorm. And burrow away. You sit back and do nothing. Well, if you're a bad player. To be a good player, you want to look around and look at what the heck's going on. Oh my god. He has Essence Shift. This is not good. Looks like they got First Blood bottom. That's so bad. Oh, so bad. He would have lived if he just salved the correct way. He would have lived. Alright, pretty good top. Mid. See, I warded there, helped my team out a little bit. I also helped the that guy. Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, that's embarrassing. Boing. Alright. I could probably stack again. I'm gonna stack again. And then I'll throw out another Sandstorm here. So far, so okay, I guess. The Slark is getting a little bit of farm, though, which is bad. Because that's their pretty much core.
Attack.
Alright. 5, 6, 7.
Hey, SK, if you ever find the time, can you stack a camp? Help them clear it later.
I'm stacking it for myself. SK is my guy's name, though.
I think they're going to dive top.
Oh, they're diving them, alright. Alright. I'm gonna try to stack for them. It's gonna be hard because I need to stack for myself though, so I don't know how this is gonna go. Alright. I'm level 2.
I'm not going. I see you. It's warded.
Yeah, it's warded right there. Ping that out earlier. Let's see here. So I guess I'm gonna stack again. I'm gonna keep stacking one cap that I'm not gonna be like attacking though.
They're gonna dive right now.
Hey, let's go.
I have 180 HP. I can't really.
Nice hook, dude. Okay.
Fucking shit. You fought with such
determination. No! My strength increases.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. Run! Alright, not bad. I didn't die, but freaking core did, which isn't good. Okay, back to the jungle. Ooh, that Tuskar did a good dodge with the snowball, though. I probably should have faked it and didn't realize he was good enough to do that.
I can't sit here alone, guys. I really can't. It's 2v1 against 2 stuns. This is really bad. SK, can you please come? This jungle is hurting us a lot.
Sure. Yeah, I'm gonna help.
We can be 3v1 and then raping. 3v2.
More than right.
We camp the rune.
as I thought.
I'm dead! I'm so dead! Oh no, Zeus! Zeus! Oh no, Zeus! I probably should have ganked. I could have stunned up there and been safe. Well, actually, no. I think I was pretty much dead there. Alright, I'm gonna help my team out even more.
So you see.
Alright. Let me help this guy out a little bit. Put a nice little ward here.
Of course.
Nice ward so we can see. Now, I'm gonna sit this guy, because he's having a bad time and he's blaming it on everyone else. Which honestly, his lane kinda sucks. But then Pudge isn't really a good support hero. Well, so I don't know what he's expecting.
Forward. I go.
Get out of here.
That's likely warded. He hasn't been this passive all game.
Cool. I'm not gonna fucking die.
Yes.
Pudge is just not a good hero for us right now. Shit. Yeah, we didn't get a good support. We did not get a good support. Not gonna lie.
I grow a grain at a time.
See, this is bad though. Whenever people just act like assholes. Well, he's just being super salty. It's really bad for the team. I'm gonna go super support, which means I'm not gonna get my blink dagger as soon as I would like. And they're gonna be like, why don't you have your blink dagger? And I'll be like, because I've been buying wards and stuff for your asses. Pudge is horrible support. Good ganker, but you gotta get lucky.
Machine top.
Agreed.
Yeah.
Good.
I can't do anything. I'm gonna try to stack again.
Well and good.
It's been 7 minutes and we know we're losing this lane. We need to put together three heroes. Just three.
Yeah.
Well stated.
I don't have mana yet. Let me see if they warded the stack.
Rightly so.
If it doesn't stack, they warded it. Which they didn't, which is good.
Good.
Oh, look at this.
Told ya.
Granted.
This is going to be a rough game.
More than right.
I'm very close to sir.
I'm gonna pull the next wave.
Yes.
Better let him know.
Alright.
We gotta be super try hard this game.
Sun King cometh.
Your middle
can't
tower
stack as much as I would
attack.
Like. Even though we have an off later. I don't know. Just do not know.
To battle.
Whoa, what's going on down there? Pudge is dead. Pudge is dead.
Well and good.
Whatever. Ugh, it's not looking good. No, team's losing faith.
Your top tower is under attack.
Did he? Did he ping me? No, he didn't. No, he did not. If he did, I wasn't listening. So too bad.
Agreed.
Oh, it's in a crap. Crap heroes.
I go.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Very well.
SK, it's important to not show where you are.
No shit! Like,
really, really important to not show where you are.
Oh my god, this
your
guy
bottom tower is
on.
Under attack.
Like, the threat of being off map is actually more than your hero altogether.
More and better.
What the fuck are they doing? I do not know these guys are.
Onward.
They really want this guy dead. If they can take him out, that's it. He's probably gonna go home.
We're going to.
Yes, indeed.
All right. Okay.
Forward. They're under tower top. If we want to TP.
This is what happens when you play around this.
I'm leaving the lane.
Give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna go top. I'm just gonna heal first.
Whew. Okay, let's see what happens. Hopefully, the team can bring it back in and not be so salty. Oh.
I'm under attack.
That's a free kill.
Get over here.
Let's see what we got here.
Where's our Zeus? Can you ult, dude? Or are you saving?
Oh, he ulted already. Oh, nice.
No, he didn't. He's holding on to it.
The fuck? Oh my good lord, I missed it.
Your top tower is under attack.
He's gonna kill me. Wow, Nature's Prophet.
I don't know what Dota is anymore.
He's so salty.
Your top tower is under attack.
Alright, Stark's been free farming bottom. He doesn't have any items on him. He's probably gonna be a Shadow Blade soon.
There is a button.
I'm gonna port in on that Slark right now.
Good.
Ooh.
Good save, good save.
Long live the king.
Good fucking save. Volker's coming up. Oh, never mind. Alright. We gotta try to support this stupid team.
Yes, indeed.
He just dropped his hand minus. Whew. Alright. At least this is a level 2. I should be able to farm this quick. I'm not gonna be. Oh my god. Pudge! What the fuck is he doing? Oh, nice try. He's gonna somehow blame it on us now.
More and better.
These teams are haters. Let me just push this back a little bit. He can go ahead and hit me with the shards if you want. Just gotta push it back a little. Just gonna push it back. Alright, the first item I'm even gonna have to purchase is gonna be mana boots. Well, I'm not gonna be able to get my blink dagger anytime soon.
Yeah. Waiting for one top.
You could have went on him. Go for it?
No, dude.
Oh shit. Walrus punch!
I mean, like, you should have waited till Zeus is here, probably.
Alright, whatever. No.
Like, you should always just wait until the perfect time. You don't need to go any sooner than the perfect
Looks
time.
Looks like I'm being schooled, guys.
Kill him all the way through.
That's if he went in, it would have been good.
No, it's not over.
Look, he was standing right there. We could have. We didn't need Zeus. Yeah, coming from the guy who fucking, like, fed hella times already. At least I have 3 assists on me. Alright, I think he even got dewarded somewhere. That pudge. It's not over, though. Not even close. See, look, he's getting pretty good farm. It's pretty nice.
So you see.
Yeah, we gotta stack jungles for our carries. Our carry! One carry.
Good. I go.
I was gonna put a ward there. Let's be efficient. Let's see.
They'll never find your bones. Gather my power. Rightly so.
Oh my god, they have a fucking ward here. You usually want to put your essential ward down first, but it was good to do it.
Well stated.
You gotta get him? Alright, guess not. Guess he's not gonna get him. Whew. Alright, I gotta save it for my thing. Damn you!
I'll scour your bones.
This is the meta. This is the meta where everyone fights. Because you're just all mad at each other. It's so sad.
Granted.
Hopefully he gets him. Raw, you fucker! Okay, you got him. You got him, you got him. Good rot.
Onward.
Good job, good job. Good job, good job. Alright, I don't know where their Slark's been, but he fucking died.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Awesome. Alright, team's farming pretty good. I should probably farm the jungle. Just a little bit.
Yes.
Game's crazy, dude. I don't know what's going on. Stuff's happening left and right. This Tusk, he should be getting a Shadow Blade pretty soon.
Of course.
This team cannot expect me to have a Blink very soon. If I keep hyping by wards of them. Keep running around, stacking. This guy thinks he can carry the game by himself. So, yeah, so be it. We'll see what happens. We haven't pushed any towers yet. Either as the other team. Getting a little push up top.
Your
should be
top
okay.
Tower is under attack.
He's fucking dewarding again. Get him, Pudge. Get him, Pudge.
Your top tower is under attack.
Not buying a deward for that. Yeah, Zeus dewarded, though. He had 3 mana.
Yes,
I've no mana. Oh my god, dude. That's what happens, man. You get bad peeps. Just ruins the game.
Yo, let me get that. Pudge. Oh, you got a bottle too. I was just saying, you should let me get it, because...
Alright, we'll see.
I wanna kill someone.
I'm gonna try my hardest to get it. As soon as I get my dagger, that's all I'm gonna do. I'm gonna let my team grab all the fucking farm they want. Look, they're about to start a fight down there. What's going on? Oh, they're running away. Okay, cool. Are they going after him?
Deward
the. Oh man, starting another fight. They starting another fight!
I said, Storm is here for this fight.
Whoa, what did I miss? Can do it! Alright, not bad, not
okay,
bad.
A ward there.
Not bad, not bad, guys.
Your top tower is under attack.
Is there a ward here? Ooh.
Ready.
Oh. Alright. Ward you warning at least, which is nice.
Is under attack.
Okay, team's starting to come together very slowly. Already moving. I'm stuck. Alright. Oh, shit. Alright, I got my ulti off. It's fine. I like how OJ used the dust even though I was dead already. Alright, it's not bad. It's not bad. That's all he does. You don't see me complaining. I'm not a hater. I ain't a piece of shit.
Your king is more.
18 minutes isn't so bad for that disaster top.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Of course.
Alright. The only thing that they accomplished from hating another person.
As I thought.
Yeah. Yep, see, they were gonna say it.
Dire's
I couldn't jungle at all.
Fortified.
I did not jungle at all. First of all, I couldn't.
Because
I had to go help them out. Because Zeus is a horrible pick. Just know, guys. They're saying a lot of this shit, but they don't know what the fuck they're talking about. If he picked a decent support, I wouldn't have to go help them out the whole time. Whoa, what's going on? He went in! Fucking went in! Oh my god, so good! So good. So good. Clark's up there?
Let me tell you a little story about my friend.
Radiant structures are fortified. No, they're not gonna get him.
Agreed.
We gotta go push towers.
I shift like the sands. My strength
telling you,
increases.
That's all they do is complain. Gotta look at the bright side of life. I'm telling you now, I'm doing everything I do. I'm not just sitting around. I'm actually warding for them. De-warding, stacking a little bit, and running around to help them gank. So there you go. That's why I don't have my blink dagger yet. Need to get my arcanes. I think a blink dagger is the first thing I should get, though. So it looks like I have a lot of stuff. Come on, stack, stack. 7, 8, 9, stack.
Stupendous!
Oh, he's fucking... Wow. I got Orchid. Huh. I was in the middle of channeling my ulti. It takes a couple of seconds. But then he Orchided me, which silences me. Pretty good. Not bad, not bad. Is he gonna get the Invis or should I get it?
Yes.
You want this?
Yes, indeed.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
More than right.
Alright. Gotta do a little bit of farmerinos here. Gonna push top a little bit. I guess Pudge is gonna go do it because he's a fat ass.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes,
go
Pudge,
go get. Alright, this is a level 4. Should we take these tiny stacks out quick? I think what going a dagger before anything. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, going dagger before my arcane boots. I don't have a lot of mana. See, I don't even have enough for stun. No one went in. I'm not gonna just stun randomly. Especially when I'm at my mana pool so low. Okay. This is gonna be tough. If I go in there trying to start farming, it might kill me. I'm gonna have to charge this up first. I'm a pretty okay farmer, the hero that is. It just takes a little bit of time. I almost have my blink. Alright, this guy just keeps pushing bottom. I want to go put my ward down somewhere, but gotta be careful. Okay, let's do this. The reason why I press this early, because it lasts forever, plus, you know, having the cooldown's nice. Okay,
my strength increases.
Pretty much. Let's deny this tower. Make sure they don't get any money off this.
Your
bottom
tower has been
denied.
Anybody
want to
jump in?
I don't have a TP.
Yep.
Good job, guys. Good shit. Oh my god, he's gonna get him. Okay, they got him.
Peace.
They got him. They got him. Okay, things are starting to come up pretty well. Pretty well. I'm happy about this. Okay, I guess I'll deny this one too.
Your middle tower has
doubled
been denied.
All right. If I got a blink dagger. Let's fight now before I die. Whoa!
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Fuck! Alright, that's fine. Ooh. Oh, good lord. Kappa Rappa. Nice hook. He got away. He still doesn't have ulti for a while. And he got Orchided again.
Man. He got Orchided. He couldn't do anything.
Alright. Well, this about my blink before I died.
Tusk got Shadowblade also.
Okay. What's really bad is they have a good counter against my epicenter. Like I said, it charges up, so it's gonna take a while. We can do this.
We need a sentry and an observer there. They're gonna start ganking.
Ah,
I got us a kill earlier, so I guess it's worth.
What's going on?
These kids are so predictable. Holy shit.
Jeez. Nosebleed. Oh, jeez. Alright, we go. Let's run over here.
Of course.
Don't go there. Ooh.
Slark. You got him? Nice.
The enemy's middle tower has been denied.
Okay, don't even need a port there, which is good. I need to get my arcanes as quick as possible. Man, everyone is so fucking salty, dude. Any MOBA, dude, this is so toxic. That's why I usually always stream with a group of friends. A group of five. It's horrible playing by yourself, but you gotta get your solo MOBA somehow, right?
Your top tower is under attack.
Where's Pudge going?
Invoker there. Ghost walked.
Your top tower is under attack.
Oh, he got out.
Where
Ghost walk?
Stand slow.
Gotta buy my arcanes
enemies
before anything. Arcanes, I need just a little bit of survivability.
Already moving.
Hi. Yeah, I've been helping you throughout the whole game.
To battle.
But yeah, I'll do the rest, don't worry about it.
That's a free vengeful kill mid, level 9.
For sure, I'll buy everything, don't worry.
Yes, indeed.
I'm 10 gold from the Bloodstone.
Oh.
Rightly so.
See? Gotta help your team out, man. Gotta be positive. Hurry up with the fucking courier.
Granted.
Oh shit! Double Shadow Blade.
Get him.
Alright,
we're good now.
Good save, I guess.
Thanks.
Okay, that's double warded. Gotta get rid of that. Jesus. Oh, good blink out. Oh, scary. Alright, so the storm is actually doing pretty freaking well. Orchid plus Bloodstone. Pretty nice.
Storm won't be there until I TP.
Come on, Storm. Come on, you can do it, guys. No detection.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
No detection.
Sounds like it should be running out. It's gonna be up there, yeah.
Ooh, good shit. Good stuff.
Alright.
All day. See if I can farm 1,000 gold down here. Maybe I can finish off my arcanes. That's it. That's all I need. Ugh. This guy has not dust on him, which means I can go on him if I want. He doesn't worry about doing much. He can't really do anything against me. Very nice. I'm not gonna do. What the fuck? Nah. No point. He's gonna do this. He doesn't have a dust on him.
Alright.
Sorry, I didn't look up the time. It's my bad.
Darn it. They have a fucking nature's problem.
As I thought.
He just did, there's nothing there.
Yeah, his team.
Onward.
So mean against each other.
We need a sentry like up mid, so every time they cross we punish them.
I go.
The fuck? Oh, not a fucking gun. Jesus Christ. Oh, I didn't even see where his hook went. Ugh, it's too busy looking at these guys. They have wards everywhere. You saw that, right? There was one right there. I need to do ward more. It's just, I need to save up my arcanes. I guess I'm gonna have to just wait for team fight. I hope this doesn't, like, block this. I think it blocks this. I'm not entirely sure.
Over here.
Like, are these kids that fucking predictable that I can just drop a sentry in the lane and know that he's gonna be right on top of this?
Oh, welcome to Dota, boys. Alright, this Nature's Prophet's actually pretty fucking fit now. He has a lot of fun. I'm 076, but it's all about supporting with this character right now. Alright, let's go do stuff. I will buy gems soon. Good, fatty. You do that.
I shift like the sands.
Oh. Don't warn up here, please.
Granted. Well and good.
Gonna make sure I jungle. Oh my good lord, nice job.
I only know of one. Who was the other one?
Good job.
I know Furion has one. I haven't seen another one.
Does he have
Furion pushing bottom?
That guy's not even getting it. Oh, he sees us. Zeus, do it.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh, he's got his fucking scythe. Yeah, I'm gonna go BKB.
God damn it.
More than right.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Alright, gotta buy more.
Kill the Furion. Kill him.
Must buy more wards. He's not there.
Here I am.
If he goes on him, I'm gonna have to help him.
Need a ward up there. Oh. He's down there now.
Alright, I'm never gonna get my arcanes. That's the only thing I want, man.
Sand Kingdom cometh.
I'm trying, boys. I had the worst early game. I had to give everyone everything. The farm. It's perfectly fine though, man. I'm happy, you know, being the worst on the team right now in terms of score. As long as their team's happy and we're doing well. That's all I care about. Storm, man. He went core. So, good for him. I do not have enough mana. Wild to me.
Onward.
SK, group with the team. I need to be off by myself.
Fine. If you say so. I'm gonna stack this, I guess. He bought more stuff. He didn't have to do that. Unless he has a 4 staff, he does.
To battle. As I thought.
Gotta get this quick.
Haste.
Don't want them to fucking take it. Alright, take the wards.
I'm top.
Go home.
So you see.
Not bad. Oh, balls.
I don't know, travels for 30 seconds.
Yes. Boy, nice.
Better.
Yeah, hook shot 7 seconds.
I should fight the sands.
Man, yes. They're really good with warning though, it's all in that. They're just throwing shit everywhere. At least I have my arcanes now. Have
your
the warrior pick it up on the way.
Under attack.
Well and good.
Alright.
Forward.
I'm gonna stick this right here. Not usually place a ward, but not usually place a D ward.
Yes.
What's going on up
You're
there?
You're alone. Benchel's there.
Oh no. Eh, he's okay.
Sand Kingdom cometh.
Oh, there he goes. He's gonna hook him. Good shit. See, his team's coming up. Just gotta help him out, you know what I'm saying?
Very well.
Let's stack this a little bit. So the next time I'm probably wanna get is gonna be 4 staff too. It's gonna be a little bit. See, Just be calm and don't antagonize other players. There's no point in everyone being mad. You can see they're pissing each other off, I guess. It's fine. It's good for me. It's good for us. Oh god. Use the ward, please.
Just go? Yeah, we can keep going. I'm not gonna lead though. I'm really low. Thanks.
Got it! Got my ulti? Hey. Bot tower?
I don't have a TP though. TP, that agility is just gonna go top. Do you have TP?
Oh, so done.
Peace be with you.
Radiant structures are
fortified. I love Peru, they lose you again. Then they get right back on the LCU.
Looking for me?
We can take this guy. I'm gonna have to jump in though. They don't have a lot of heroes, so if I see anybody, I'm gonna blink in on them.
Yeah, it's that beach from last.
Let's see.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Alright, we're out.
I go.
Alright, not bad, not bad. Good team stuff, good team stuff. Nice to Peru! God dang, dude.
By the Everyone's such jerks.
I'm not lying. Dota, every MOBA, you find people like this. It's horrible. Good lord, they got him. Yeah. But don't worry, as soon as we start rising in the MMR, we'll start finding more people around, you know, our game level, I guess you can say. I'm not saying I'm the best, guys. I made a lot of mistakes in this match, too. But you know where I'm coming from exactly what I'm talking about. You know, I feel like I'm the kind of person you would want to play with. I'm not being salty at all, at any time. At least not towards them. I can cuss all I want here. Look at that, they're doing pretty good now. The thing is though, that the punch pick was a little awkward. We didn't have a really, really amazing long range support. But it's fine. I'm gonna get a staff though. I'm gonna get a 4 staff, it's gonna help out a little bit. Alright, see if I can catch up and help this guy out. Jesus Christ, Storm. We're coming, Storm! Don't die, buddy!
Touché! You blew it!
Alright. Oh, there you go. Didn't even need to be there. Team's good. Seems good. Just don't feed the hate, and eventually it might go away. That's the lesson for today's game. That's not saying it's over yet, but calm down. Just a game, guys. Just a game. Okay. I can push in a little bit. Zeus might die. Ooh, dominating streak. Oh, that sucks. Alright, do I have enough for this? Almost, in a sense.
Suicide is an option.
No, it absolutely is. Well and good. What he means by that is, he has an ability to suicide with his bloodstone. Deny the other team's gold and shit. What an asshole, he just took my home.
Yes, indeed.
Kipo. Keepo.
Oh, what I miss?
Wow, looks like they're just really going at it. I should help them out now. If they were just going for it, no reason to farm.
Your W is pretty good for revealing invisible units, I heard.
Yeah, it was on cooldown. What the fuck? He was gonna use it. These guys are assholes, dude.
Glorious things.
Give you mana, go! Give you mana! Give you mana! Alright, good job. Your team's falling apart. That's exactly what you want to see. Yeah. Sadly, it's what you want. Alright, so I got my mobility items. I'm good for the game unless we get super fucking farmed. I feel like Slark's gonna jump on me in any second.
I'll take your treat.
Hey, check it out. Finish my challenge. Alright, so I'm gonna drop this dust. Grab these items. Take it home.
I shift like the sands. Rock it on. Granted.
Oh, you saw that? You see how this ward helped them out? It's pretty freaking good. He jumped out. He jumped out. Oh shit. And four staff. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I got burned. Darn. At least I have 2 kills. Though. Actually, 9 assists. That just shows you I'm in a lot of fights. So don't worry about it. Damn, Clockwork is a fun hero, dude. Ooh. Let's see if he gets out of that alive. Man, he's so tanky. You can do a Pudge.
Monster kill.
Come on, Pudge, come on, Pudge. Ooh, that dodge, though, that dodge. Man, if only I was there. You guys have a lot of, like, silence and stun. Just mess with you. Looks like we're gonna get team wipes here. Oh, Zeus actually made it, can you believe it? Alright, if I can get back in 10 seconds and keep pushing, I got my Epicenter ulti ready to go. So I'm gonna go and do that.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, he's already doing it. Look at that. Would you look at that shit? How about that shit? Didn't even need to do anything. Sell this. Yeah. Here's a bloodstone. Makes it so he like actually.
No detection. Don't chase with half HP.
Oh shit. Makes it so he respawns quicker. It's pretty nice. Zeus. Yeah, she's actually trying to demoral a lot.
Onward.
What are you going for?
Shiva.
I already have Shiva.
Who's Shiva?
It's not as good as if a storm had it, but I guess they're like MKV or something.
Is he dewarding me? Yeah, he's dewarding me. Nope, he doesn't see it. He doesn't see it. I don't know why, he just doesn't see it.
I'm in mid. You stun?
I could go Abyssal too.
Agreed.
I'm at 6k, so.
Easy. See, you gotta look at his items. I knew he didn't have any detection on me, so I was not even afraid to go in. Gotta make sure you look at the items. It's a big thing you gotta do.
Yes.
All is right in the total.
Stun is on fucking cooldown. Boom. Alright. Ah!
He's putting Peru back in the dumpster.
That BH was terrible. Radiant, I don't think he's Peruvian though.
He was just terrible.
If you're terrible, you're Peruvian. Dota science.
Aww. Dire structures are fortified. Am I Peruvian? I'm not Peruvian. Zeus is trying to take that guy out. Invisor.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Leave that there.
Incoming.
Already moving.
Alright, we're doing pretty good. I saw yellow right there.
I think yellow is right there.
Sand King cometh.
He probably walked right past them.
Do we not have a gem?
I don't want to buy one. You buy one.
Yeah, right. I'll buy one. I guess that'll be my 6th slot.
Cool. Gem. Alright, there's a gem right there. I mean, a ward right
so
there.
So you see.
Interesting. throw these down right now. Agam Scepter, nice. La 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 la. Look how much wards we have here, man.
We're gonna
team
defend
player.
Tier 2, boys.
Lord. Look at that. All that vision. Especially when they have Shadow Blades. It can never be too freaking, like, convenient with it.
Here I am. Over here now. Now over here.
Oh, I didn't get my orchid off. That's cool. I didn't get my orchid. I mean, the orchid me. I didn't get my ulti off. Sorry. Darn it. There was actually, it was pretty difficult. I had to go in and sandstorm first. I should have. Sandstorm and then press R right there. That's what you should probably do. It's cool. We fucking got it. Team. Team's so mean.
Grief of madness.
It's not over, but god dang, man, team's so good. So, if you ever play Dota, I just encourage you, play with friends. Make sure you're all not fucking salty. Want to get better? And you're not going to get better if you play Tilted. Especially if you're learning the game. You'll be like, fuck it, I quit, I'm just going to stick with what works. You gotta learn new strategies. You gotta just, you gotta know your faults. I'm not afraid to admit I did fuck up a lot in this game. But hey, I made the most out of it. Fallen. Warding, stunning, helping the team out. That's what you gotta do. You gotta know your role and stick with it. You know, if your team's flaming you, hey,
the enemy's top barracks has fallen.
Don't hate back. You know, just don't hate back. No one's gonna win. More just know that, that you know, it's sad. It's pretty much sad that they're doing that. Yeah, they're just making the game worse. Already. Fortunately, you know, you can't tell that to everybody. You're like, hey, stop making fun of me, bro. No, it's not gonna work. I might die for the Nature's Prophet, just be careful. If he decides to come this way. I'm gonna push this lane out. The team's actually doing pretty good, they don't need me. I'm just gonna slow push this out.
Well stated.
Yeah, they're doing really good. I'm just gonna slow push this out. It's pretty much over. As long as they don't freaking get team wiped.
Alright.
Yeah, it looks like we're getting another Rax.
The enemy's middle tower.
They don't even need me to push this out. It looks like they can just go straight from bottom there. That's cool. Aw, Slark gave up.
The enemy's middle barracks has fallen. The enemy's middle barracks has fallen.
Little Alex is mad. Hey, good job, guys. Sorry, fucked up early game. Let's see what they say.
That's cool. Don't jungle in this fucking meta. It's terrible.
Yeah. See? He's a little bit of ice. Just don't jungle. It all works out.
Just to like lane or offlane or something, you know.
Okay. Yeah, I guess I'm living too much. I'm living too much in the Dota pass. Yeah, I used to jungle a lot as this guy in like early Dota. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. I'm learning. Gotta do that.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Die.
The enemy's bottom barracks has fallen.
Can I get my ulti on?
Enemy's bottom barracks. You now have mega creeps.
I shouldn't be mad if I get my ulti on. Oh, I'm doing it. Fucking crazy. Oh, I didn't even get my. No, I didn't even get my ulti off. I fucked it up.
The enemy's.
I didn't even like let it go all the way. Failures all around. GG, boys. Look at this guy. See, I was a little skeptical. Ooh, he got old. Nice. What the fuck? It's funny, no one even rushed this game. It was like 48 minutes in and no one even rushed. So, yeah.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
I learned something. Learned a lot of stuff. But yeah, like I said, didn't think his storm would work, but then, I guess their team was just that bad that they couldn't capitalize on a very strong Slark hero. He just bounced.
Dire victory.
So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna be playing more Dota, and we'll see what happens. So if you guys enjoyed, hey, leave a like. It helps so much. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe. But I upload a lot of daily videos. Remember, I'm not a pro. I'm not saying I'm good. I'm having fun here, showing you my road to 5K if we ever get there. So, 2 wins so far. For those of you who actually do like Dota and watch my games, I just want to say thank you very much. And we'll keep going from here on out. Got 100 coins from that. Let's see if we got any points. So remember, even if it's wins or losses, it'll be here. There you go. 210-14. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay. Alright, thanks for being here. I'll see you guys next time.